To access information from the computer, press this button in the turn signal stalk. The displays appear in the following order: cruising range, average speed, and average fuel consumption. Additional information and functions are available on your iDrive control display.